degenerate gambler who uses daddy's money, and you think you're better than everyone else, but really, you have to fuck to feel.
What the fuck, Rebecca?
What? It's the truth, isn't it? And isn't that what you're all about? The harsh truth?
And if it was true, that's not the kind of shit that you say to old friends.
Old friends? Is that what we are?